Hello everyone. So in today's video, I am going to discuss the difference between real number and integer number. So lots of mathematicians and lots of students also have confusion between real number and integer number. So as we know that the natural number is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, up to infinity. So this is natural number. You all know about natural number. So, and what is whole number? So if I write it like, if this is 0, so this will be my whole number. Your natural number is the subset of whole number. So in whole number, we know that 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 is the whole number. Now, what is integer? So, integer number is the, or you can say that whole number, your whole number is equal to 0 plus natural number. Okay, you can write it like this. Now, what is integer? So, integer is the combination of natural number plus whole number plus negative numbers. So I will write the negative numbers over here. That is -1, -2, -3, -4 up to infinity plus 0 plus all these natural numbers. So that is the integer number. Now let's discuss the rational number. So rational number is, this is also rational number, this is 0 is also rational number, -1, -2, -3, -4 is also rational number, and there are some decimal number which is also rational number. Decimal number like 3/5, this is rational number because 3/5 is equal to 0.6, which is terminating. So this is rational number. 1.375 is rational number. 3.56 to the power, this is also rational number because this is non-terminating but recurring decimal number, so that's why it is rational number. So, and these are also rational numbers. Now irrational number, I will represent that in other circle. This is my irrational number, like your pi is your irrational number. Pi is your irrational number. 72 square root is your irrational number. 8/23 whole square root is your irrational number. 2 square root is your irrational number. Or 4.6795134 up to infinity is your irrational number. Now let's come toward the real number. So real number is the combination of rational number, irrational number. So this is all about the real number. So in real number is the union of rational number and irrational number. Okay, and in rational number, all these will come in rational number. This is a rational number, this is a rational number, so this is a rational number. So this is all about the difference between real number and integer number. In integer there is no decimal, but in real number there is decimal number. Okay, so this is the difference between real number and integer number. So see you in next video. Take care. Allah Hafiz.